Okay. Where is this? Well, this one's actually quite close. Trying to see exactly where it is. There it is. See it. Try it again with the sparrows. Here we go. Yeah, basically the idea is we try and stuff as many of them as possible into that garage, force it to open, and then just spam the blow up vehicles cheap. In order to get... It's like literally like each... Like, you don't even get points of blowing up cars. You don't only get, points of killing people. Like, either killing people, essentially. Money will get you points only up until about... I think it's 20 million? Oh, no, sorry, 2 million. Once you got $2 million, you don't get any more criminal rating. From money. It doesn't even get. I don't think that gets you into a million. Sorry, yeah.
Welcome back to FIFA 105, Vice City Soul Paradise with me, Manic Wheels of Steel.
It's fucking. It's actually fucking ridiculous. Time.
It's yourself.
Game, but yeah. Hey, thank you for following, dude. Appreciate it, man.
And if you're listening out there, Shabon, you just let hold it.
I'm just talking about the requirements left for. Oh god, for 100%. I'm slowly going through and completing. Not slowly, I'm going as quickly as I can. Some of them are a bit. Oh god, fuck you. The hitbox on the blades though is actually kind of dumb. Like, ridiculous. Go up, we go. Back up, back up, back up. Oh god. Yep. Up. Up. Up we go. Oh man. Yep. Oh god. And done. Let's get that free. Yes! Okay, cool. So that's half of the sparrow missions done now. Big poggers. Big poggers. Now I need to figure out how to get this thing. I'm gonna try and line it up from the front and then just like edge it in. Maybe I need to get like another vehicle and push it in. Oof, 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 oof. Stop. Down.
Only sissies cry. Real men stand in the rain and listen to this.
I think we do have to kind of push it in, eh?
With just the boy next to him.
Is there another way to get it in there? I don't think there is, really. Yeah, I think we just have to push it in. Alright. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Prepare for your first time extension? Hey, nice. Come on. In you go. In you go. So I'm just trying to push this helicopter in the garage. In you go. In you go. Come on, big boy. In you go. So fucking ridiculous. In you go. Bob's your uncle. In you go. Trying to push it back as far as fucking possible. Come on. In you go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Sparrow. Nice. 348,000 for a second room. Alright, cool. We got one in here. I reckon we probably fit like 8 in there. Ideally, we want to try and be blown up like 10 at once, because that's 300 points. So, that would require 1,300 cheap entries. And basically would just like stand here and just fucking do it. Let's see. Yeah, okay, cool. That would be the way we do it. I'm just trying to stuff more in there. Tom Nook makes me want to fucking kill. Fucking Tom Nook, dog. Or raccoon. Hope he does actually get turned into fur like Peter says. Alright, where's the next Sparrow mission? Yeah, Shazza, did you watch that video that I sent you from Walking Dead? With Princess? I'm actually so fucking stoked that they've introduced Princess. Because she was such a fucking weird character. It really changed so much of The Walking Dead. Cool, in a moment. Okay, cool. It's fucking great. Because she's such an out there character compared to a lot of other people, and it really opens up like the next phase of The Walking Dead as far as like all the new people that they meet. Because it's fucking really like level shit that happens. Fucking awesome. So keen. Okay, so let's put them up again. Okay, so back here. Okay, question is the Sparrow actually small? It is not, is it? No, it is not. Alright, we will be back, but we know where it's meant to spawn now. Hey, Greasy, how you doing, man? You working from home? Nice, dude. Fuck yeah. It's pretty cool, like, you literally just, like, started your new job, and it's like, oh, now we're gonna work from home. Fuck yeah. Bruh, just doing the Sparrow mission, so we're, like, fly to different locations, and hopefully they'll spawn. Perfect time, dude. It's fucking crazy, man. Holy shit. feels good, man. So much nostalgia, dude. I love Vice City, man. We finished the story on the last stream, and now I'm just like finishing up the bits and pieces that are left over to hit 100%. Done all the missions, essentially. We're just doing like all the different challenges, and then we're gonna do the vigilante missions and the ambulance missions, fire truck missions and shit. And there's like various different like other types of vehicle missions as well. But these sparrow ones where you gotta like fly through checkpoints and shit. Go. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, we 100%ed GTA 3. I don't think we've ever finished Vice City. Oh, true. Okay. There you go. Yeah, we 100%ed GTA 3 at the end of last week. I think it was like Thursday that we did it. And then, yeah, we started Vice City. But, yeah, man, it's been awesome. And then once we finish Vice City 100%, oh god, then we're moving on to San Andreas. 100%. It's gonna be pretty fun, actually. Like, I'm not just doing, like, trophy 100% either. I'm doing, like, full game 100% and trophy 100%. Yeah. Like, San Andreas 100% is pretty... And there's like also like a bonus list of things that you can do that's like that doesn't count towards 100%, but it's like sort of like a fan 100%. So it's like buying every single thing from every single shop, doing a bunch of the extra challenges that don't count towards 100%. Yeah, a few of the bits and pieces. I don't know if you've ever played San Andreas, so I'm assuming that you can still understand what I'm talking about, but yeah. It's me, Mr. Magic. It's good times, man. It's like some parts are fucking really frustrating. It's like frustratingly difficult or just like a bit silly. But like as far as like yeah, it's like difficult in like a really stupid way. Like we were doing like these oh god. These races earlier on, which were just like 15 cars going around a circular track, and they're all just smashing into each other constantly. They respawn if they blow the car blows up, but if your car blows up, you die. That's why is this the thing? Awful. Yeah, Greasy, I'm actually really keen to have you on the podcast, man. We have postponed this weekend's one, and we're gonna do it next weekend. So it's likely gonna be you, me, Bill, or Fred, ZK, and Shazza. Hey, boss of that. Now we'll take this over to my hideout, stash it in the garage. Curious to see how many of these can fit inside that one garage. I mean, that place does have two garages, so I could potentially do like both, maybe. Like, blow one up continuously until, like, they despawn or whatever. And then go to the other garage and blow that one up continuously until it despawns. There we go. Yeah. How long have we been streaming for, actually? Already in an hour and a half. God damn, man. Boom, like, barely anything done. Feels bad. I think once we do these Sparrow missions, we're actually gonna quickly do the finish off the taxi mission. We've got sort of 50 taxi fares I need to finish. A little bit yikes, but you know. At least that like then that will be done, and then we'll go on to the next vehicle missions, which I believe are on the list. I've got like a list for each. Alright, slow down. Alright, now we're gonna push this thing into garage. Okay. Nope. Do. Okay, here we go. Necessary. Oh my god. Push. 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 Oh my god. Push. Oh man. Ah, come on, you can do it. You can do it. Ah. Okay. Come on, dude. Come on. All right. Push it in. Push it in. Push it in. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Push it in. Them up a bit and go, 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 go. Come on, push it in. Push it in. We're almost there, man. Almost there. Ah. Oh, come on. Come on. Ah. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. All right, we got it in. Rest them up. Yeah, let them rest. Rest. Almost got it in. There we go. Oh, come on. So close. So close. Oh, almost. Almost. There we go. Alright. Nice. Okay. We'll push it over a little bit more. Fuck yeah. Alright, now. Got two in here. I think, yeah. Probably fit. Oh, God. I think at most we can fit about six in there. At most. Not too bad. So that would mean 2,000. Explosions. Okay. Alright, now we're going to do the final sparrow challenge. Hopefully the sparrow actually spawns this time. At the spot. Cross. Let's do it. Okay, Sparrow should be down there. And it's fucking not! Fucking not here, man! Alright. I will go do like a lap away, and hopefully it'll respawn. Jesus, Tesla. Oh man. Fucking Tom Nook, buddy, whatever his name is. That's what the Tom Nook. I've got him. Oh, as it's respawned. Come on, you fuck. Sparrow, bitch. No. Whee! Problem, no, that's... I thought it was, sorry. He can eat my ass. And he probably would. If it took some money off. He'll probably do it to take money off the loan as well. Yes, that fight back. Oh, there's the military base. Let's not fly over that. I'm just trying to get the sparrow to respawn so we can do the goddamn mission. Da-da-da. Come on, motherfucker!
I need the sparrow, buddy. I mean, don't you just hate old people who try to be trendy? I mean, isn't it just the saddest thing imaginable? I'll give you a story about that after this.
Bruh, what are you doing?
Hey, no one wants to hear your stupid Vietnam story!
Are you tired of mom?
I enjoy
it. Right, I'm gonna maybe we'll go save. Maybe it'll respawn then. Dinnertron. Really, bitch?
You think this is my idea of fun? How about pizza?
What do you want to accomplish?
Bitch. My throat. But I motherfucking fought, bitch. Ugh. Oh, yeah, okay, I'm just checking out the Avengers 7-fold shirt that you made. Oh my god, that's great. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Alright, it's not easy to draw on this, I can imagine. Really, bitch?
I would have come back anyway.
Oh, god damn it. Are you serious?
Give me a break. Oh, come on.
Give me that. I need to knock this pole over. Alright, now we can take off.
Just what, 100 and cal years? At any rate, she was really annoying the band. By throwing herself at them, I mean...
Come on.
That's 5:30, well, I'll be doing something really important.
What the fuck is this sparrow, man? Why would it spawn? Kind of frustrating. Just gonna say that. Oh god. Oh god, fuck! Just casually jumped out of that helicopter like 10 stories up? 5, 6 stories up? I don't know how high I was, but... it was pretty high, man. Pretty high.
I bumped him off easy.
Well, maybe this will respawn. I'll go grab another helicopter. No, you daft bitch! I need your fucking car! Oh, bitch, no. Fine, I'll take your car, buddy. Stop right there, criminal scum!
Hey, yo.
I'm commandeering your vehicle.
Yo, be easy, man, yo!
Alright, let's go.
Yo, look at him!
Bank, 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 bank. Alright, oh god. I just killed an old lady. It wasn't my intention to do a donut, but okay. Later, bitch. Never. Prize, bribe! Motherfucker! Hey, there's my two sparrows, fuck yes. Okay. Let's go!
I got a poisonous lizard in me boot, he'll kill you in 2 seconds!
Cat, please! It's
something over there. You're not well.
The fucking fake Aussie guy on the radio. Jesus. I'm gonna quickly swap back to my old controller. There we go. Yeah, let's go. Do it, man.
Is your pet on a candle?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Put on your screen. Look, it's even got your initial.
Yeah. I swallow this.
Seriously, what the fuck, bro? Where the fuck is the fucking sparrow? What if... what if I go grab a sparrow from another location and then bring it there? I'm gonna try that. Okay.
I never knew animals were so interesting. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
Do yourself.
Oh, God.
Pick up your telephone.
That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna grab... Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna fucking kill myself! Never mind! Okay. Reload. We just need to get onto the roof, buddy. That's all we need to do, get on the roof. When you grab, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the sparrow from a different location and fly to that location, and then hopefully that'll spawn it. Ayoopi! Aruk! The fall damage on this is actually very forgiving. Oh, okay. Oh, actually, I think we can get to the other sparrow without... Yeah, fine. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can. Okay. I'm pretty sure if we take this one... Cartoon, I fucking hate that car so much. Like this little shitty fuck of a car. Here we go. So we're gonna take this sparrow.
The nation of Florida will be free to start over. There'll be no long-ass lines at the log flume or the pirate ship ride when I take over. You and the kids will be able to ride the rides all day. We will have a roller coaster for each and every Florida
man. Hop down and stop. There we go. Now we'll take this to the spot where the other one spawns. And theoretically, we'll just be able to start the mission.
Everybody irrelevant of other issues, but I especially hate Yankees, by which I mean anyone from Georgia or further north. Build your own theme parks, buy your own sun, grow your own damn mosquito-infested swamp, pal. We're gonna build ourselves a river.
Stop.
Can't stop us, you shrub, you yellow-bellied tie-wearing, bribe-taking hypocrite. What have you done for my city up there?
Here we go.
I've ensured important tax breaks for gun retailers, real estate developers, and I've cut the cost of policing, saving the city 2% or 25 cents per household over a 6-year period.
Nice.
At the expense of society. Think of the little people. Poor
people. Oh my God. What? Okay, how sick.
Every time I find a park to meditate in, someone brings in a bulldozer and builds condos. The madness must stop.
So you suggest we just stop making babies? People need a place to park their boat.
Oh God. Alright, let's go.
You're beginning to sound red.
This last Sparrow mission.
Sickle over a hamburger.
God.
I'm 5 foot five. It's time for corporations and all of capitalism to step aside.
Very little. You're
not saving this
planet. 5'5".
You're spending it. You're.
And I'm 5'9". Not tall, but not that short. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, 5'9", I think. I think I'm shrunk.
How old are you? I'm 23, but I'm much older and wiser. I know everything. I've seen a lot of the world.
What does the rest of the world have to tell us about?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stop.
Build more trains.
Stop. You fucking daft bitch. The giant fucking hitbox. There we go. Up. Up.
Dietary concerns. No thanks, Vladimir.
I'll agree with that. People from other countries are good for nothing. That's why we have to keep teaching.
The hitbox, man.
A truck to pull stuff and a couch to think on.
I'll tell you. Speaking as a sentry.
Furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bin, shaped like a dollar sign.
Okay.
Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Awesome. Okay. Let's go a little bit slower.
Shady Acres.
A little bit slower.
Happiness is worth the price.
Up. Up and over. And here.
Este huevo quiere sal. Ay, ay, ay.
Oof. Oof. God, there's so much black smoke I can barely see. Oh. Fuck. Wait a sec.